Unbelievable. I can't believe, after the day at work we had today, unbelievable.
Yeah, fucking unbelievable, yeah.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Fucking unbelievable.
Well, don't literally say it again, okay? God damn.
Sorry, Scott.
Yeah, no, Scott. Okay, remember? Saint Scott?
Saint.
Okay, Saint Scott, remember that? Okay, don't think I don't have your number, because I got both my eyes on you.
You got both your eyes on me.
What? You got something to say?
Oh, no.
You got something to say? Well, you know what? I got something to say to you, okay? You know what? The toy fire truck lane. They didn't get done. The
that
line didn't get done.
That was me.
That was you.
That was
you and your troop, okay? You should have had that done.
We're tired of you.
Okay.
We're sick and tired of you.
You're taking all the donuts out of the break room.
Yup. We're live donuts in the break room, okay? We're live donuts in the break room, and we work way too hard, and you're being a little bit of a slave driver, just making us do everything all the time. And you know what? It would be nice if we had some donuts in the break room every once in a while.
Okay. All right, Clint. All right, man. I didn't know you felt that way.
Yeah.
You and the other elves really feel that way, huh?
Yeah. I mean, sometimes you hurt our feelings.
Okay, man. Huh? You know what? I can change, man. You know what? I can make the effort.
Come here, baby.
I can. You know what I can do? You know what? Because it's improv! Did you like that scene, ma'am?
Yes.
Did you think it was Shakespearean?
I wouldn't say that.
You, ma'am, did you enjoy that improv scene?
I missed it.
And you, sir, who's trying to avoid us by looking at the phone, did you enjoy that improv scene?
I took a picture.
You did take a picture. So you did see it.
I saw you.
You saw? So you were lying to us.
She lied.
She lied.
But not even.
But lying is a part of improv. So you are an improver.
Okay.
The Improv Challenge 2, where we're going to take the magic of Christmas and sprinkle that throughout our improv games. And a contestant's going to go from round to round until our panel of judges crown a winner.